Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jesus, thank you for your forgiveness. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Holy Spirit, thank you for being the Spirit of love, compassion, and forgiveness. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And dear friends, this is our opening prayer for this liturgy. God, our Father, let the Spirit you sent in your church to begin the teaching of the gospel continue to work in the world through the hearts of all who believe. Amen. And now we'll have the first reading.
What I wanted to say today is sort of the last address of the year. The only thing I could really think of was what an absolutely wonderful year we've had here at Vanier. It has been pretty phenomenal. And the one thing that strikes me a lot when I come in and when I leave is just what a busy place we are. And that's because there's so much going on. It really started last summer when we had a summer school program here for our incoming grade 9s. We welcomed over 280, the most we've ever welcomed at Vanier, which shows what a popular school we're becoming. And then we also had our NOW program for our incoming new Canadian students. All happened even before school started. In addition to all those grade 9 students, we welcomed a number of new teachers. And they have been absolutely phenomenal. And we thank all of the new additions to the Vanier staff for the wonderful contributions you've made, both teachers and students. So thank you. We went on, of course, to our grade 9 orientation at Bruce's Mill, which was wonderfully attended in the Great Spirit Building. We've had various school liturgies this year where we gathered a community to celebrate our faith and to give thanks to a God that continually blesses Jean Vanier. And we continue to celebrate our faith throughout the many retreats, student retreats that we've had. I can't believe the number of trips that we've gone on this year. It seems that every week we're going to a different place, and they're wonderful educational opportunities and a great place to have fun. And of course, who could forget our Winter Activity Day this year? It was absolutely great, and I thank all the people who helped organize that. We have had literally hundreds of school activities this year to help build school spirit, and that have brought us together simply for fun, and many of which have raised money for wonderful charities. And a lot of these activities have been organized by our student council, and they have done a great job this year, and they deserve our thanks. In particular, I want to thank them for the great job they've done with the quad. We are repainting, we're adding picnic tables. This is going to be a great place during good weather for students to gather and have lunch, and that's what we're hoping that this will be. And of course, the carnival for kids, where they raised over $6,500, all of us, towards the Herbie Fund, and that is phenomenal, Vanier, so thank you. We cannot forget our festivals of sight and sound this year. Highlights the amazing talents of the arts in our school, both in the spring and in the fall. The artwork was amazing, and again, I appreciate the mural that has been presented with us today. The music was wonderful, the photography impressive, and the drama was top-notch. And I was particularly impressed with the dramatic performance of The Apple in the fall, and the shortened performance of Avenue Q in the spring. And we were all wonderfully entertained, so thank you for everybody involved. And we can't, of course, forget our Comm Tech department, who have won numerous awards this year in film and introduced all of us to the Vanier vibe, which is just a great way of keeping us together, so thank you. We have had numerous assemblies. We welcomed over 400 grade 8s to our Take Your Grade 8 to High School Day to remind them what a great community we have. And I also can't remember the last time we have had as many sports teams as we've had this year. So many students enthusiastically taking part, and so many teachers and staff members that are willing to give of their time to coach. And they all deserve a thank and a special congratulations, of course, to our volleyball team who recently won the TDs, and our track team that did absolutely wonderful, did a wonderful job at the Metros and are off to OFSA this year. And of course, we're going to celebrate their accomplishments at our athletic banquet on Monday. So thank you all. If you're involved with the team, congratulations. I wish I could mention all of the activities and the clubs that took place this year, whether they be the Social Justice Club or the Homework Clubs or the Chess Team, but there are way too many to mention. And if you were involved, it's a testament to how vibrant our community is. And before school and after school, Vanier remains a vibrant and an alive place. We can, of course, forget International Night, that celebrates what a multicultural community they are and celebrated our talents, and that we are a community that lives in peace in the face of a loving God despite all of our differences. And our student leaders, I know some of them are here, thank you. They organized Camp Olympia this year for the board. They did a great job. I had a pleasure of attending, and they made us all proud. And of course, academically, on a day-to-day basis, the work that goes on in the classrooms, I want to thank all the staff members for their wonderful teaching, for the skills that you bring to the classroom every day. And we celebrate all your academic successes in various ways through honoring you at the Principal's Breakfast, through academic awards. We have achieved wonderfully well in math contests, and we did our best ever this year in the Grade 10 EQAO English Literacy Test. And it's really a testament to the hard work you do and the talent of our staff. And as our year winds down, the last group that I want to acknowledge, of course, are our graduates. We thank you for the gift that you have been over the past 4 or 5 years. We appreciate what you've given to the Vanier community. We wish you a wonderful time at tomorrow's prom, and we will celebrate you. We will celebrate you fully at our end of the year grad mass, and of course at our graduation ceremony. So thank you all, and you are always welcome home. Thank you. I really can go on, but I think I'll stop there. If I missed anybody, I am sorry. There was just too much to mention. Finally, I want to wish all of you luck on your exams, wish you an absolutely wonderful, wonderful holiday, and thank you all for the generous talents that you contribute to Vanier. Thank you for a wonderful year.